topic is Kerala's most favorite festival, Onam. Onam is the biggest festival of Kerala. Onam is a harvest festival celebrated especially in Kerala during the month of August or September. The celebrations last for 10 days. The first day of Onam is called Attam. It is a traditional belief that King Mahabali visits Kerala these days every year to see the people. During the next 9 days, people decorate their homes with flowers arranged in circular shape called Pookalam. Pookalam is made in variety of shapes and sizes and are arranged in home courtyard. The final day of Onam is called Thiruvonam. The day marks family get-togethers, gift exchanges and traditional feasts. On the occasion of Onam, everybody in the family wear new clothes and sadhya and delicious sweets are prepared and served in banana leaves. The festival includes a big list of enthusiastic celebrations like boat race, tug of war, pulikali, etc. Onam is a symbol of Malayalam culture and tradition. The carnival of Onam brings out the best of Kerala culture and tradition. Thank you.